So this is the 24 TE300. Today we're going to do a quick explanation of how to install the trail tech fan, clean the wiring and all the good stuff. So we're going to start with removing the seat, one screw, pull back, get it out. Then to remove the tank, we're going to open that screw. We're gonna open 1, 2, 3, and 4, exact same sizes. And then we're gonna disconnect that little dude. Gently. Leave it here on the side. And right here, this is the gas pump. This one, just click on it and one hand,
love it.
There you go. It's out. Then pull this thing out. Now what we need to do basically, if you want to drain the coolant, you come here, you open that screw first. Make sure you have like a bucket next to you or something, right next to this. And then you're going to open the cup and everything is gonna start draining. After it's draining, you wanna lean the bike one side and then gonna lean the bike to the other side. That's gonna drain the coolant. This one I already put in, so I'm just gonna walk through the installation. You go to the right side, you remove 1 and 2, those two screws. And then the guard here just pops out. And then you release the bands in 1, 2, and 3 spots. Then you just pull everything out. That assembly comes in ready with its own screws. So you put 1 and 2 here, and there's an additional 2 on the other side. And then you just put it back together and load it on together. Now, what I did, I took the electric wire and connected it the right wiring for the fan and the bike. As we can see here, the ECU, we have ignition, lights, horns and brakes, pump and fan. This is the OEM fan that's controlled by the ECU, and I guess the temperature is already preset. If you want to use something like TrailTech that you want to set up your own, you have to use a different kit. And this is why I was doing a test. I put on 150 Fahrenheit, ran the bike, it did not work. It showed me that it's supposed to start, but it did not kick in. So I have to go around the bike ECU. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use that little wiring kit they send me. And I'm just going to connect it directly to the battery. And then from here, and then it will be controlled by the unit here and not by my ECU. So we're gonna do it now. So I did a quick connection. Put the tank back on, connect the pipe, nothing is screwed in. I made this part in 65 Celsius. So, warm it up a little and wait for it to go up and see if it's gonna kick in. So, I put this coolant in. Man, it's taking some time for it to warm up. Alright, so it's 264. Kicking in, beautiful. So for the TBIs, 2024, you see the fan thing doesn't show like it anyway wants to kick in. Here it's gonna kick in when it needs to. So great stuff. Gonna rewire everything and put it back.